So there needs to be another way to be more sustainable. So the main idea is to be more sustainable. Actually, not even just for veganism, but to be more sustainable. So we understand that everyone loves what they eat and they want to keep that taste to have it in their meals. So we want to make it possible to have both tasteful meals and less harmful ways of eating. So that is why. It's good to see that a lot of non-vegan people became more interested in the products and they tried and they give us very lovely feedbacks. Of course, we have also feedbacks like, it doesn't taste like meat, but they are very harsh. And the people who are very open-minded to try plant-based food, they really liked it. So it was good to see because the main reason why we opened here wasn't actually to reach a lot of vegan people, but to reach non-vegan people and make them love vegan products and maybe make them less prejudiced about the veganism. So it was awesome to see a lot of non-vegan people came in and try our products and love.
Kasap köfte. Hatta ben donuk vereyim, daha iyi olur. İkili iki tane, değil mi?
Çünkü veganım. Neden vegan olduğumu söyleyeyim. Hayvanları yemeyi etik olarak doğru bulmadığım için. Et sevmediğim için değil. Buranın ürünlerinin tadı da çok ete yakın. Dolayısıyla çok gönül rahatlığıyla tüketiyorum. Çok memnunum açıldığı için.
İçeride roast beef, lahmacun ve tantuniyi denedim. Tantuni bana göre bir yiyecek değildi. Ama lahmacun, Antakya'da yediğim lahmacuna birebir neredeyse benziyordu. Ve tadı çok güzeldi. Roast beef ise yine baharatlı ve et hissiyatı yaratıyordu damakta.